Who are you?
I
think you're Erica. Anyway, me and my friend Erica's, we're going to Tulum and to where? How you say it?
Valladolid.
Valladolid. I talk funny. Smile. No smile today. You so mean. Anyway. What's the name of the city again?
No. Eduarda.
Everybody's gone. Science. Sometimes.
Well, no, it's because it's not going to be a breakfast. Well, at 1 p.m. No.
No. Well, it's okay. There's something to eat. That's all.
But I like the breakfast with juice, with coffee.
First time at the bus station. Adio. Strange cabs. Pretty cool. Anyway. Very odd streets. More congested. Oh yeah.
Have you been in a place like this?
No, not since I've been down here.
Colonial.
No, and that's what I was looking for too. Actually, I wanted to go to Merida because that was colonial. Yep, yep. You and your sad face. Come on. You tried to sleep the whole bus ride. I wanted to see where I was going, so I had to come back this way. I'm going to be afraid to go to Merida because I'm almost there now.
Oh, Merida is beautiful as well. You have to go to Merida.
I know I have to go to Merida.
Yes. Merida is really, really beautiful.
And I'm going one day. I want to go on a motorcycle, but it looks like every time I think somebody's going, they start getting on my nerves.
Jolie, Eduardo,
oh, whatever.
Damaris.
Oh, you're still grumpy one.
You're a Philippine woman.
Who am I here with? Who am I with? Put all that old griping out. I'm worried about another woman. Woman ain't worried about you.
So, you made a video for Jolie. Let me see the video.
Say bye. Do they have Wi-Fi? Is there Wi-Fi here?
See, the...